So welcome back friends, I am Sumit Pratap Yadav and in this video I am going to tell you how to create interesting and attractive floating share buttons. So before getting started our video, subscribe our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon. In the description box I have given my website link. You want to click on that link and you will be get directed on this page. On this page here you can see there is a demo of floating share buttons. You can see here you can easily hide them by clicking on this arrow, and you can after show them by clicking on that arrow. You want to click here on this link given here. After you click on this, you will get directed on this page. After you go on this page, you want to first sign up with your Gmail ID and this website. I already have created this floating buttons, therefore I will use my another website. This is bloggingtipsinhindi.tk. You can also visit that site. This site's link is given in the description box. You may check it. So this is my another website. Here you can get all the blogger tips and tricks in Hindi language. So you just need to copy your site URL. I will copy this URL and you just need to go on that page. Click on sign up. Here on sign up, you want to paste your site URL. After pasting your URL, you need to add your email ID. I will add my email ID and password. Here you want to create your new password and then click on sign up. After clicking on sign up, you want to just click on this code. After you click on this code, it will be get automatically copied to your clipboard. See, it has been copied to my clipboard. After that, you just need to go on blogger theme and you want to click on that down arrow. After you click on this arrow, use edit HTML. After you go on edit HTML, you want to click anywhere on the code. After you click, you just want to write Control plus F. After you do Control plus F, you will see dialog box. In that dialog box, you want to write whatever I am shown on the screen. After clicking enter, you can see that code is highlighted. Before the body code, you want to just click 2 or 3 enters. After clicking that error enters, you want to paste that code which you have been copied from that site. After pasting that code, you just want to save it. After saving that site, you will think that all the process has been completed, but not. I will show you. After refreshing, you can't see anything here. So you want to go to that site and click on start using Sumo. After doing that, you will see page like this. Here you can see this, you want to click on no thanks. After clicking that, you here can see some of the options. You want to click on extras and then click on share. After doing that, you will see here activate now button. You want to click on activate now. Then if you click on activate now, you again want to go to share. Click on extras and share. After your page will refresh, then you just go into settings. After going to settings, here you can see some of the selected services and some of the available services. Here I do not want Google Plus, then I will remove it and I will choose WhatsApp here. After choosing that, here are some of the settings which you can change however you want. Here's many options you can see. After that, here are two options, smart and manage. You want to click on smart. Here there are 5 share buttons. You don't want to change anything. Here the size will be medium and style I will create it circle. After doing that, you want to choose its padding 5. After doing this, if you want to in share count, you want to write 50. After that, you want to show your share counts, then you can on. If you don't want to show, then you can turn it off. You don't want to change any setting here. You want to click on save. After doing save, you want to go in layouts. Here you can see layout option. You want to go on layout. Here you can do placement wherever you want. I will do placement in right and left side. And you can do placement of your floating buttons in mobile too. After doing your settings, click on save. It will take some time to save. After that, you don't want to change anything in inline sharing. Go on mobile optimized services and click on the setting. After doing this, you don't want to change anything. Click on save. Here, if you save, then click on next option. You don't want to do anything. Here also, you can connect your Facebook account, but I don't want to connect. If you want to connect, then you can connect it. And here is in tracking. If you want to track your users, then you can track it from here. And here you can create your URL shortener. I will make it video another time. If your all settings finished, then you click on save. It will take time to save all the settings. I will go to my page and I will refresh it. So it will take some time. Yes, here you can see share buttons have been displayed here. So you can change it layout. I see that the bottom layout doesn't work. You can try yourself. I refreshed my page, but my bottom layout doesn't come. Here I will change my layout setting. Here I will go to layout and change it setting. I didn't want bottom setting. Now I will click on it and then I will save. After doing that, here you can see the share buttons are look as professional website. So thank you for watching this video. Subscribe our Smartest Blogger channel. Jai Hind, Jai Maharashtra.